Hey guys, so if you can't tell already, I'm completely barefaced, no makeup on whatsoever, because I'm gonna be doing the 50-50 face challenge tag video. I was tagged almost a year ago by my friend Victoria Dinalda here on YouTube. I'll have her channel linked in the down bar so you can go check her out, and I'll also have her video linked in the down bar as well. So I'm not going anywhere today, so I thought this would be the perfect opportunity to do this video. So basically what I'm gonna be doing is half of my face with makeup. So I'm basically gonna talk through this video and kind of do my everyday makeup routine and just show you guys what I do and why I do what I do when it comes to makeup. Okay, so I guess I just start with the line. I really hope this comes off. Okay. That's like ridiculously crooked. Alright, so I already primed my face with the Smashbox Photo Finish face primer because I wasn't really expecting to do this video today. So I guess I'll just work with this side of my face since my mirror is right here and that's just easier for you guys to see on camera. I feel really weird, but to start I'm using the Maybelline Fit Me foundation in the shade 110, which is probably the lightest shade since I'm really pale. So I've been using this every day recently. I really like the coverage that it gives. And I'm going to be taking my Sigma Flat Angled Kabuki F88. I really like this because the angle on it kind of really helps to get into those crevices on the face. So then I'm just going to be taking my Hard Candy Glamouflage Concealer, and I'm going to be using this under my eyes as well as around my nose for that redness. So for the under eyes, I kind of dab it in a V shape. Okay, so after that I'm just going to set everything with a powder. So for my under eye area, I'm using this Tarte powder. So I'm just taking it on a little blending brush, and I'm just going to dust that right under there. And then for the rest of my face, I'm just using the Rimmel Stay Matte Pressed Powder. This has been an old favorite of mine for so long, and I'm just using a big powder brush just to buff that into my skin. Okay, so moving on to the cheeks, which happens to be one of my favorite parts of my makeup routine at this point. I'm going to be using the Tarte Fantasy Cheek Stain, and I just got this in a little set from Sephora. So I'm just going to be kind of dabbing this on my cheek area, and then I'm just gonna use my finger to blend all that out so there's no harsh lines. I've been really loving the whole cream to powder concept, as you guys have probably seen in some of my recent videos. So from the Too Faced Everything Nice palette, I'm just gonna be taking this really pretty peachy blush color, and it's called Papa Don't Peach. So I'm just gonna be taking a blush brush and putting that right on top of the cream blush. And since that looked crazy, I'm just going to be taking a regular powder brush just to blend that out just a little bit. And then for highlight, I'm using the NYX Illuminator, which looks like this. I cracked it, unfortunately. And then I'm just using this e.l.f. blush brush just to apply that to my cheekbones. And we're going to apply it some other places as well, because why not? So I'm just going to be moving on to the eyebrows. Today I'm just going to be using Anastasia's Brow Wiz. This is going to be difficult. I'm kind of starting in the middle, and I'm just using small feathering strokes to fill in my eyebrows. I have very sparse eyebrows, so I really want to get that shape back into them and kind of make it more defined. So for eyeshadow, I'm just going to be using the Urban Decay Primer Potion like always. I'm not sure what I'm going to do for eyeshadow today, but I guess I'm just going to use the Too Faced Everything Nice palette. I'll go in with the color Fond of You with a fluffy blending brush, and I'll just put that all over. Alright, now let's do After Hours. I'm going to take the color Knockout right here on this Real Techniques brush, and I'm just going to darken up my crease a little bit. I'm just going to blend all of those colors out. I'm just going to take a little bit of the color Paper Roses and put that all over my lid just to kind of brighten the look up a little bit more. I'm feeling a little bit of gold today, so I'm going to take the color Honey Pot and I'm going to put this on my lid as well. And then I'm taking Turtle Dove, which is pretty much a white color, and I'm just going to be using that as a highlight color for my brow bone and my inner corner highlight. I'm not sure what I want to do for eyeliner today. maybe I'll do a little bit of pencil eyeliner. Okay, so I'm gonna take the Urban Decay 24/7 Glide On Pencil in 0, and I'm just gonna kind of messily line my upper lash line, and then I'm just gonna smudge it out a little bit. So for mascara, I'm gonna be using two different ones. So this one I haven't actually used yet, and this is the Rimmel Scandalize Show Off Mascara. And this one is the one that reminds me of Benefit's Their Real Mascara because it has like the little ball of death at the very end of it. You know those awful moments when you go to put the mascara back in the tube and it kind of slow motion hits it and then you get it all over your finger? I feel like that happens to me on the daily. So for bottom lashes, I'm gonna be using the Clump Crusher from CoverGirl because I really like this really small wand that it has. And it also has a little bit of a scoop, so it's super easy to get all those little lashes. And I'm gonna add another coat to my top lashes. Okay, so finally moving on to the lips, I'm first gonna be taking this NYX lip liner. And this is in the color Pinky Beige, and I've been using this a lot lately. Now I'm going to be taking one of the Too Faced Melted Lipsticks, and this is in the color Melted Peony. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was super, super fun to do. So I'm gonna tag a bunch of people in the down bar, and if I didn't tag you, I tag you anyway because I wanna see a bunch of you guys do this video because it's super fun. So I hope you guys have a really, really good day. I love you very much, and I'll talk to you very soon. Bye guys.